So one of the things that separates us from every other contractor out there is the fact that we see things differently. There's not a lot of contractors out there that can actually successfully get a window claim approved from storm damage. To the untrained eye, it would appear like this window is perfectly normal. It's intact, right? There's no broken glass anywhere, nothing missing. But when you're working with specialists, we're gonna look at different things like water intrusion. So looking at things like that, where water's come in, deflection. When we have deflection, so deflection is caused by actually having the window going in and out constantly from high wind gusts. So you have a hurricane, for example. Let's say a hurricane's putting 100 mile an hour wind gusts against this for 5 hours straight. This window wasn't designed to have that kind of pressure applied to it for that long. This was built back in if I recall, early 2000s, late 90s. So the codes back then are not the same codes as they are now. So this window has been compromised. Looking at it from the outside, it would appear like there's no moisture. However, what we do at RestoreMasters is we'll actually come out here and we'll do a full-blown assessment of the property and of all the damages to the property, including all your windows. And we'll come in here with moisture readers and we'll perform several tests. You have chamber tests, rain tests, and you've got the moisture readers. So we do a series of testing on the entire building as a whole system. And make sure if there's damages there that the insurance company will pay for it.